Italian. Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
If you look to your left, you can see the bulkhead wall. My view's great, though. Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. Logs. Security log. Free range experiments have penetrated air shafts. Keep moving.
Shit!
radar suggests a taller xenomorph attacking from ambush.
Hear that?
Please remain alert for drones.
I'll get those bastards.
So much Wayland shit. What were they doing down here?
Rearming.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself.
Rearming.
Workplace incident files. Missing crew, casualties. Sounds like they got drones loose in here. This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you.
Thank you.
survivors. Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw. Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive another drone in the walls!
Ammo. Rearming. Patching up. Ammo. Go.
trespassing death.
The canyon.
Right.
What the hell is that?
Rearming.
The overhang? We couldn't see this on the bridge. That canyon. There. Controls on the overlook. Get that bridge extended. Ko, you got their location locked? Can you drop munitions in the gap?
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo.
We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves.